how do I feel about the genius of Mr. Frank Lesser? To be perfectly frank, Lesser never will have a successor. 'Cause his lyrics have so much wit, and his melodies so much soul. Here and now I am proud to admit, he created my favorite role. When he wrote Guys and Dolls, cast and critics were rolling in clover. And if I had the right to have one special night to live over, I'd recapture the greatest moment I ever knew. Opening night of Guys and Dolls at the 46th Street Theater. Somehow the year escapes me. What a thrill to recall. May I share it all with you. I love you, a bushel and Beck, a bushel and Beck, and a hug around the neck, hug around the neck, and barrel and heap, barrel and heap, and a poking in the sleep about you, about you. 'Cause I love you, a bushel and Beck, you bet your birdie neck I do. A doodle-loo-loo-doo, doodle-loo-loo-doo, doodle-loo-loo-doo. He bought me the very thing 5 winters ago, and the gown the following fall, then the necklace, the bag, the hat, and the shoes. That was late 48, I recall. Then last night, in his apartment, he tried to remove them all. And I said, as I ran down the hall, take back your mink, take back your pearls. I was one of those girls, I'm screaming. Take back the gown, the shoes, and the hat. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that. I thought that each expensive gift you'd arrange was a token of your esteem. Now when I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. Now take back your mink to from whence it came, and tell them shorten the sleeves for some other dame. It says here in this book, the average unmarried female, basically insecure due to some long frustration, may react with psychosomatic symptoms difficult to endure, affecting the upper respiratory tract. In other words, just from waiting around with that plain little band of gold, a person can develop a cold. You can spray her wherever you figure the streptococci lurk. You can give her a shot for whatever she's got, but it just won't work if she's tired of getting that fish eye from the hotel clerk. A person can develop a cold. The female remaining single, just in the legal sense, shows a neurotic tendency. See note. Chronic organic syndromes, toxic or hypertense, affecting the eye, the ear, the nose, and throat. In other words, just from wondering whether the wedding is on or off, a person can develop a core. You can feed her all day with the vitamin A and the bromo fizz. Put the
medicine never gets anywhere near where the trouble is. If she's getting a fine of a name for herself and the name ain't his, a patient can develop a core. And furthermore, after some stalling and stalling and stalling the wedding trip, a patient can develop a grip. When they get on the train for Niagara and she can hear church bells chime, the compartment is air-conditioned and the mood sublime. Then they get off at Saratoga for the 14th time. A person can develop like grip, like post-nasal grip. With the wings and the sneak and a sign is that really a pip. From a lack of community property and a feeling she's getting too old, a person can develop a